An order. This is the doctor. A doctor gets his kit clothes and scratch the official doctor. Okay, I'm not doing that. Hello, Majestic Nth Doctor here. And welcome to my little tribute to Peter Capaldi, the 12th Doctor. Thank you to everyone who submitted a photo of your cosplays, your picture with Peter, with Pearl, with Matt. It was just amazing and so well to see all those pictures. So, for this little video, my wonderful memories of the 12th Doctor era before we go to your amazing pictures. And always remember the words of Capaldi, essence of Doctor Who is kindness. Enjoy.
I'm the Doctor, the man that stops the monsters. And I save people.
I've lived for over 2,000 years, and not all of them were good. I've made many mistakes, and it's about time that I did something about that.
I'm not doing this because I want to beat someone, because I hate someone, or because I want to blame someone. I do what I do because it's right, because it's decent, and above all, it's kind.
Here, now, no one else will ever have to live like this. No one else will ever have to feel this pain. Not on my watch.
You are monsters. That is the role you seem determined to play, so it seems that I must play mine.
Doctor Who is kindness. That is what really is underneath all of this, is that this is a person who moves through time, space, and history, and all kinds of situations, and reacts to them ultimately despite the different way the different versions of him may appear, he reacts with kindness. And that is how everyone who is involved with Doctor Who should be, and how everyone who is a fan of it should be.
Time is the space made by our lives, where we stand together forever. Time and relative dimension in space. It means life. Tell you is, when the wind stands fair and the night is perfect, when you least expect it, but always when you need it the most. Without hope, without witness, without reward, I'm the Doctor.